So you'd like to buy tickets to go see the High School Musical Elf, the musical. Go ahead and go to the Waverly Shell Rock homepage. Click on Bound Events. That will take you to Waverly Shell Rock's Bound page. This is a page that has scores and other information that of events that happen at Waverly Shell Rock. It also allows you to purchase tickets. So you're going to go across this front bar and it says tickets right there. So you're going to go ahead and click that. This is a place then you can purchase tickets for all sorts of events. You can buy them for athletic events, and the tickets are then sent to your email. So just like that, you can purchase your tickets for ELF. So the shows are November 15th and 16th at 7:30 p.m., November 17th at 2:30 in the afternoon. So let's say I want to purchase an opening night seat. So I go to buy now. I take a look at my seating chart here. And let's say I want to choose one right here in the middle section. So I'm going to select row L with those first two seats. And you'll notice that they come in and are available over on the side in the cart. And those are the only two I want. So I'm going to proceed to checkout. Now I need to make sure that I say what kind of ticket it is. So I'm going to say we're going to have one adult and one student or senior. So that brings our total here. And then you type in your name, first and last, then your email address, and you need to confirm your email address because that is where your ticket will go to. It will go right to your email and you'll be able to share it that way when you get to the performance. So you'll put in your credit card number and complete payment. Okay, so let's say you changed your mind and you really don't want those seats. So you delete those. You'll go back to the seating chart and say, I would really rather prefer one closer to the door. So I'm going to choose these two seats instead. And again, once I have those in my cart, they'll be there for 10 minutes. And if I don't finish by that time, then they'll go back into the regular seating. So this time, my high school kid is going to go with my grandmother. Okay, so I have two senior, a student seat and a senior seat. That gives us our total cost. Again, you fill in your name and your email address, your credit card number, and that's when you complete your payment. Hope that you purchase a lot of tickets and enjoy the show.